Smoke billows from UK-bound Delta plane following emergency landing just a day after Southwest Airlines engine horror. The London-bound jet returned to Atlanta's Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport shortly after takeoff on Wednesday evening due to an issue with its right engine. A UK-bound Delta Airlines plane was forced to make an emergency landing when smoke was spotted billowing from an engine. The jet returned to Atlanta's Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport shortly after taking off for London on Wednesday evening due to an issue with its right engine. Pictures posted on social media showed smoke pouring from the Airbus A333. Delta confirmed that Flight 30 from Atlanta to London returned to the airport after an issue with its number 2 engine minutes after taking off at 6 p.m. local time. In a statement, the airline said, "The flight landed without incident and airport response vehicles met the aircraft upon arrival. The airplane was towed to the gate, where customers deplaned through the jetway and will be accommodated on a different aircraft. The safety of our customers and crew is always our top priority and we apologize to our customers on this flight." The scare came just one day after a passenger was killed on board a Southwest Airlines flight when one of the plane's engines exploded in midair. Jennifer Reardon, 43, died after she was partially sucked out of a window shattered by shrapnel from the blast. Thankfully, no one was injured in Wednesday's incident. Hartsfield-Jackson spokesman Andrew Gobale told NBC News, "The plane almost immediately arrived on the same runway it departed from, runway 27, and was met by firefighters who hosed down smoke coming from the engine." Gobale said there were no reports of injuries, and the passengers safely disembarked from the jet approximately an hour after the emergency landing. The Federal Aviation Administration is now investigating the incident.